Gets it up ahead. Anis gets it out to center for Connor Jones. Comes skating in. Jones pulls up. Gets it to Kellen Jones. To Anis. Shoots and scores! Tic-tac-toe. Anis gets it out to center for Connor Jones. Comes skating in. Jones pulls up. Gets it to Kellen Jones. To Anis. Shoots and scores! Tic-tac-toe. Gets it up ahead. Anis gets it out to center for Connor Jones. Comes skating in. Jones pulls up. Gets it to Kellen Jones. To Anis. Shoots and scores! Tic-tac-toe. Connor Jones to Kellen Jones. And Sam Anis gets his 20. Left wing side misfires on the puck. Now tries to center when it's broken up by Young. Comes out to the point. Shot by Tolkien and save made. And the rebound score! St. Denis with his first. Tries to center when it's broken up by Young. Comes out to the point. Shot by Tolkien and save made. And the rebound score! St. Denis with his first. Knock to the sideboards. Pekka up with it. Pekka into the far corner. Sends it out in front. Shot by Sherman. Shot score. Shot on the rebound. Puts it home. And the Bobcat lead is 3-1.
Shot right on the spot, Bill, like you said.
Knock to the sideboards. Pekka up with it. Pekka into the far corner. Sends it out in front. Shot by Sherman. Shot score. Shot on the rebound. Puts it home. At it into the Bobcat end, knocked away. Root keeps it alive out in front. Agostino shoots, save made by Gartig. And finally the whistle blows. Oh man, the Bobcats dodge a bullet there as Yale can't. Fires one up ahead for Connor Jones, kicks it to Kellen Jones. Jones is in, shoots, stick save by Lyon. He didn't get much on save. 3-on-1 for Yale. Hayden skates in, shoots, save made by Gartig. Oh, what a... Agostino has been much more aggressive now, taken away by Cooper. Cooper skates, shoots, save made, Gartig. And then he whacks the puck to the right side. Skates in, top of the right circle, in... Brabant with a shot, save made on the rebound, poked that, save, and then St. Denis with a shot hit. Samuels Thomas skates in, top of the right circle, in Brabant with a shot, save made on the rebound, poked that, save, and then St. Denis with a shot hits the side. Line change, and O'Gara sends it up to center. Taken by his Merlion. He has down and out in front, and Bonner just flicks it.
Goal on a power play. Now is as good a time as any.
Out to Derek Smith at the point. Fires a shot. Save in front. Score on the rebound. Jordan Smith.
Now is as good a time as any.
Out to Derek Smith at the point. Fires a shot. Save in front. Score on the rebound. Jordan Samuels.
Goal on a power play. Now is as good a time as any.
Out to Derek Smith at the point. Fires a shot. Save in front. Score on the rebound. Jordan Samuels Thomas at the side of the net. Knocks it home. And the Bobcats take the lead.
Right on cue. Derek Smith just getting
a pass picked off by Connor Jones. Connor Jones gets it to Anis, skates in. Anis fires and scores! Well. Off by Connor Jones. Connor Jones gets it to Anis, skates in. Anis fires and scores! Pass picked off by Connor Jones. Connor Jones gets it to Anis, skates in. Anis fires and scores!
Well, there you go. Sam Anis, the sniper, Bill, picking a pass up.
gone to the ECAC semifinals as they sweep Yale. Final score in game two, 5-3. And a good effort by the Bobcats in that they had a great first period, a not so great second period, but then they bounced back with a strong third to win the game.
Yeah, absolutely. I think the Bobcats outplayed them big time.